It's the day before my 25th birthday. As you guys can see, like I said, I have my Naturalista the hairstyle going on. I'm not getting my hair done until tomorrow. I'm about to go out with my homegirl. We about to see what's going on in these streets. Texas is now open. So if you guys got a problem with it, honey, move to the south, okay? Period. And then money, we're about to go eat crab legs. Okay, are you ready? Quarantine birthday.
Gotta go get some crab legs.
Gotta get some crab legs. Your hair is cute.
Yourself.
What kind of hair is that?
Like, girl, this is my body weight.
Huh? She said you left your card. Wait, huh? Huh? Oh. We left the card in there. She talking about, yeah, y'all. Oh, God. Hi. The struggles of a high nigga. Damn. Thank you. So this is our life now, quarantined up. Imani is currently, who knows, that's her.
Good morning, it is May 12th. 20 fucking 20. Today is my 25th birthday. It is 6:47 a.m. and I'm up. If you guys know me, you know that I like to party very hard. I'm used to celebrating my birthday for at least 3 or 4 days in a row. I'm used to killing bottles of Hennessy on Hennessy. But yeah, right now I'm on quarantine. I still will try to enjoy my day though. So you guys will get to see me transform. Honestly, I wasn't even gonna like do anything with myself, but I'm like, I gotta do something with myself. So I'm gonna get up. And let's see how this day goes, period.
Happy birthday, Daisha!
Let's get it! Clink, 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 clink.
Oh, I didn't know it was already 5.
Alright, ladies, so... about to get slayed really quick.
Getting a little ponytail.
But yeah, here I am.
Get her together for her birthday.
Period.
25.
Oh my God, don't say that. I'm still 24, okay?
Yeah. Getting you together for your birthday.
Period.
And done.
Okay, y'all see the vibes. Okay, you see the hair and the makeup is laid, honey. My lady back there is still getting ready, but we're gonna take shots, honey. Okay, processing, period.
I had to switch it up because somebody being bougie. Anyway.
Okay. One day I'm
gonna
get on some vlogging.
Girl, it would be fun.
So we could do that too.
Well, they both dark, so I mean, don't blame me if they come out.
Weird, but we can do shots of Hennessy because I haven't done any Hennessy for my birthday.
Yeah, like we've been doing that, and I've been.
It is a little short, right? I was gonna say it is a little wild.
Cause I told, have I showed you some of this here?
Mm-hmm. Okay, look who's made it. Well, been here, but this bag. What you got, girl?
Bundles.
She had bundles on bundles, honey.
Girl,
ooh, that
looks nice. A new wave.
Oh, that's cute.
I like the tags.
Yeah, okay.
I made a friend for early degree. Yo, she just hit me up.
Hello.
Period.
She just hit me up.
It's my bitch birthday.
And is.
And we turning up.
And are.
And we outside. Oh,
period.
That's just that on that.
That on that, honey.
Period.
We're outside. Imani, what she say? Her client needed a friend today, honey. She sounded like she was irritating.
Us entrepreneurs, we gotta be whole friends and
yeah, counselors. That's the beauty of the job. Some people like to come to the shops or to get to a professional to talk, you know. Talk, honey, talk. Okay, sorry, I'm lit and it's this fun, honey.
I can't, I tried to open mine today.
The life that is giving me. Okay, we ride with Imani today, honey. Period.
Imani, unlock it again.
Sorry, you on your own. You probably didn't even press this button. Girl, she didn't press the thing. She's... That's okay. Not all heroes wear capes. Back to our normal life. Outside is back open in Texas, so I don't want to hear what y'all gotta say, period. And if y'all got a problem with it, you can move here, period, because some of y'all, I ain't gonna go there. She out here today with a poke, honey. Let's go.
Poking.
Okay. Giving them a little thriller in Manila, honey. Yeah. Y'all hear me click clacking?
Lashes, you'll be able to conquer the world, okay? Oh, stop playing.
We missed some of that. Can you go again?
With faithfully meek lashes.
What y'all got to say? What y'all got to say?
We got our photo shooting.
Yeah.
We did what we came to do. As
well, she let her dog jump on me, bitch.
She wanted you to know, honey.
This is my house. Excuse me, get the sign out the front yard.
Right, it's for sale.
Nobody
right?
wants to buy it. How you know I ain't want to buy it? Right, I am inquiring. I'm gonna be, you know, I wanted to, but I didn't feel like your etiquette was up to par.
Unfortunately, when I run to you,
right,
the person's everything. You know how
and are first impressions are
it'll
definitely
never sell now.
I can feel the raindrops pouring down. Yeah,
you got the dog out the cage. The dog say, "Damn, I just went out."
What we going back out for? We got some business to handle, baby.
It's my house.
So we're at Starbucks. Yeah, don't ask how my collar got popped. I think it was just meant to be.
We just ordered
with
the price in front of this order. We don't have to
do it. Is that what they be saying? Yeah. I be seeing people do a challenge like that. I don't got no cash. I cash out.
How much did he say?
I got
14
at first.
Yeah.
14. How much was ours? $5. I
Hello? Are they ready?
Respond.
Thank you.
Get your straw, queen.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
This is a little treat.
I look good. This caramel is descending me.
I'm
about to say, we could have went back into the parking lot, but that ain't it.
Girl, she not that short. Let her think she is, though. I said, you're not that short to me. It's just, it's just that, okay, my friend.
You see my sauce?
You see my thank you so much. Alright, so we are at, I can't pronounce it. Oh, sorry.
She was praying hard.
Oh, because this is my first time coming out.
No problem.
I can't wait till they see that. Oh, that's cute. They got the little background on.
That's good, right? Yeah. Uh-huh.
They look good.
These on the side. And those sour cream, right?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. I want flour.
You right?
I want it flour. Okay. You can just bring it to me on the side.
All right.
Thank you.
We don't make those kind of tacos, that's why we got
it's okay. Thank you so much.
You want to
throw
them?
Okay. The first question is, what is the maximum amount of time you will be with a man before you leave him if you haven't proposed? It depends, I think it depends on, like, if y'all was together this whole time or if it was off and on. But if y'all was together the whole time, I say like 5 to 7 years. Yeah, 5 to 7 years.
Everybody?
3 to 5. I feel like they should know, but it just depends though. Because if I met somebody at this age, being 25, I would expect to be proposed to by like 28 at least, right. Not 30. So I guess that's a good point.
That's what I'm saying. My max is like 3 years. For the age that I'm at right now.
Yeah, that's true.
I'm about to be 26. If I'm 29 and we still ain't engaged, I'm gonna have to find somebody else.
Yeah,
at
30 plus. That's true. I agree with that. It definitely, because I guess I'm still thinking about it of a perspective.
I mean, yeah, but
an old one though.
It's like the time I want. What if I want to have more kids? I'm not having no kid at 30.
That's true. That is. That's
and
a good point.
I'm not gonna have another kid until I'm married. So.
So I definitely gotta consider that. Now we older. Now I forgot.
Yeah.
But yep, that's question one. What's the next?
My question is, oh, you can't get your question.
No, it's not mine.
Oh.
It wouldn't matter because we just saying them out loud though, so.
Would you want a big or small proposal? Of course I would want a big proposal, but it's not necessary. If my proposal was small and just me and my man, I wouldn't be upset about it.
Yeah, or like immediate family.
Yeah, or if it's like immediate family.
What if they propose to you in public? Like right here.
I mean, hey, however I get proposed to is fine, but I wouldn't be, I was just thinking about that today. I was like,